But yeah,
that was before you guys got together hardcore.
Right, let's exactly. Get down to the yeah, real this was dirt. In the
did
early
you ever
stages
sleep with
before.
Him in real life.
That's an excellent
what,
question.
Did you ever sleep with
him
when you were younger? Did you and him sleep together?
No, I can actually answer.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not lying.
Don't threaten
me. You're lying to me.
So this whole time you've never touched his weenie or anything.
I know that's really hard for you to believe.
Because you worked with him for 10 minutes.
Just because you have.
I'm thinking because you guys were in love on
but
the
you guys
show
did
that
date,
you guys...
didn't you, at one point?
But that would have been so typical. See, and I was too rebellious. I didn't want to fall into that hole.
But you guys did date at one point
we
during
did.
The making
we
of the
we
show?
Tried,
boyfriend,
you know,
girlfriend?
Well, we were so close. We were like sister and brother.
Well, that's why I'm thinking you guys
so
slept
you
together.
So that would have been just
we were
like
so close
wrong.
To sister and brother, we
dated.
Yeah, we were like sister and brothers who eat each other's parts.
That's more of an East Coast can.
I'm not talking about this anymore.
He warned me too. Pat gave me the warning.
Wheels.
Before we kissed, Pat was just like, watch out for Stacie, she's a nibbler. I was like, what's that mean?
What?
He did. He told me that you're a biter.
He says all lots of things. I don't know.
Well, that one I found out.
He did not say that.
He did say that. He told me, he said, look out. He said, you got to carry around some Neosporin because she'll open your fucking lip.
Sure enough.
Well.